Well, more than 50 minerals have been classified as critical by the federal government.
As our State Capitol Bureau reporter Mark Zinn reports, a team of scientists is now racing to uncover them in Missouri.
The U.S. government lists 60 critical minerals that are essential to the U.S. economy. And it turns out dozens of them are right here in Missouri.
Inside this rock lab in Rolla, scientists from the Missouri Geological Survey are constantly testing rocks for minerals.
Because if it can't be grown, it has to be mined.
Carrie Bridges is the state geologist for Missouri.
Missouri, you may know, has a very rich and long mining history. We were once the world's leading producer in lead, and are still a top producer of lead.
Recently, the federal government expanded its list of crucial minerals to 60, with 36 of them, including lead, found in Missouri.
Key ones in Missouri we're looking at are like nickel, cobalt, rare earth elements. Some of the ones that were added are things like lead, which we know we have, but it was recently added to the list.
Now, teams of geologists are using state-of-the-art technology to identify where some minerals, like nickel and cobalt, could be lying.
I have a plane that has a big sensor. And they fly it back and forth in a pattern that's very tight to be able to see through the soil, see through that sedimentary rock to get down to that igneous rock. So Missouri has some igneous rocks and igneous terrain that really is permissive for the types of things that we're looking for.
And just like with oil, Bridges says the property owner who has critical minerals beneath them will own the rights to extract the minerals embedded within Missouri's diverse geological setup.
In general, a property owner owns the mineral rights unless those have somehow been severed by some other agreement. Really, across the state, we have a lot of potential.
And we'll have a list of all the critical minerals here in Missouri and where you can find them on our website. Reporting in Phelps County, I'm Mark Zinn.